Hello, people, Takai boys and Takai girls. Here is Takai-chan. Yeah, you're on top of YouTube. I'm starting a new channel. I have a Portuguese channel, but it's kinda crappy. So I'm starting to do a new channel and I want it to be in English. I'm not a native, I don't speak English. Just when I talk to friends, right? When I wanna talk to my friends, I speak English. My main language is Portuguese, if you don't know. Brazilian, speak Portuguese, yeah. And I wanna talk about the drawing I'm doing, right? Because my job is illustrator. I'm an illustrator full-time, and I'm so happy about it because I've quit my last job, IT-related programmer, which I hated, to be myself, to become a illustrator. Yeah! And so, let's talk about the drawing, right? So what am I doing here? Well, I'm sketching. I'm sketching. When I draw digitally, I sketch in a different way. I sketch using planes. I mean, I take a color, usually a skin color, for example, if I'm drawing a human character, and I start to draw, how to explain that? Like cylinders, and then I transform it into arms. And First of all, I do the face because I like doing the eyes as the main point of my drawing. So the eyes is the focus and I usually start by the eyes or the face shape. In digital art, I do some different ways, right? So as I'm trying to come back to come back to traditional, I am already a digital illustrator. I love to draw on my old, poor, small Wacom tablet, but I'm happy because, well, I can do what I want, even that it's not very expensive, like a Cintiq is my dream, but yeah, you got it. So I'm back to traditional style art because I want to my strokes on digital art to be more precise. So I don't have to correct them all time. And so there is a lot of years, like more than 5 years, that I barely sketch something in traditional. So as you see, my idea there was to draw my character. Oh my god, focus please. Okay. Draw my character called Seika-chan. She's very cute, she's flat-chested, very boyish girl. But she still have a lot of femininity, and she's like that, she's kind of pale, but also she get a tan very easily, and I draw myself behind her, and my other character, and I'm cheering up for her, can you see? And my other character, which is Saikokun. Saikokun is a blue hair guy. And he is like always making fun of things. He's very fun. I love Saikokun. And I want to make a lot of drawings of him and Seika-chan and my other OCs for you. So, that's right. I must talk about it. This drawing I'm doing, trying something I never tried before. So I bought a cheap watercolor, but I think it's an F because it's like between the cheap ones. This brand Koinor, I don't know how to say. Yeah, it's a good choice for beginners, right? I'm not a beginner artist because I draw for more than 12 years, but yeah, my choice is because people told me that this is the best choice if you want to try a new media. So I'm going back to that traditional style art so I can improve my art, and I chose this watercolor and it's very cheap. Yeah, indeed, I recommend you buy it. It's very, very good if you are starting this media. Watercolor better. And I've made a huge mistake because I sketched my characters. My Seika-chan is probably like floating in front of the ball. And I enjoyed the painting process a lot, even though I think I don't have good, like, I don't have good quality brushes yet. That's a bummer. That made me make a lot of mistakes that I would not do, because my sketch in pencil was quite cute, I thought. Yeah, very cute. But when I started to think, like, what should I do first? Maybe should I do the line art first? And if this watercolor is not so opaque as I think, I mean, if it is more opaque than what I think, will it like make me hit do all the line art after? So thinking about that, I thought I maybe should do the paintings and after I do the line art. But it was a huge mistake, as you can probably see in the next minutes when I finish painting. So it was a cute idea, but bad executed. Should us just upload things that we are satisfied with, or should we also show our mistakes and learn with it and move on, right? Like, try something different next time. Just overcome it. Yeah. The biggest mistake. This part is the biggest mistake. I take something that is not a watercolor, it's food coloring, and I thought, oh, I don't have this color in my watercolor, this blue, very pretty, very beautiful color, and you see it's beginning to make so strange marks on the drawing. I don't like the result of this sky. Yeah, do you see? Oh, a huge spot happened there, and I tried to fix it, but there was no way. When it was wet, look at kind of cool, but after it dries, it was disgusting. I don't like this, and this was one of the main reasons why I think this drawing is a fail. But as I said, let's post the fails too, so people can learn with your mistakes. So you might be thinking, Takai, why are you posting a drawing that you don't even appreciate, or a drawing that you don't even like it a lot? What a strange way to talk, I did. I think that we can learn with our mistakes. So if I just delete this recording and never post it in a video, I will maybe forget everything that I did wrong in this drawing. But I don't want to forget, I want to learn, right? I want to improve from now on and do better drawings next time. So, this part, yeah, I started to make the line art, and this was also the thing that ruined my drawing forever. Look at that, I tried to use my pen and it was kinda strange. Not kinda strange, very strange. The ink is just Nanking, just usual, normal Nanking. But it was feathering, that's the worst thing that can happen with your pen or with your painting. Very not cool effect. Very ugly effect. And I tried to use my G pen, but it also didn't work because the problem was my ink. My ink always worked, and I didn't want to stop drawing. I don't have any other pens in that moment, so I just continue, and I just ruined my drawing with this strange sky done with food coloring and also a creepy ass line art. I would not do the same. Never again. Never. Jamais. Never. But in the end, I kind of like some
playing with this drawing. I mean, this psycho, he's the best. He's so cute. He's always like myself. I think it was kind of strange pose because after I paint, I lost completely the sketching I've done underneath. So the next time I will not do the same mistake. I will do the line art first. Firstly.
Oh my god, English so difficult to talk. Oh.
And I will never do the same mistake again. I promise. Promise. And I think that now, yeah, I'm finishing the drawing and I'm doing it in real time. Oh, this was awesome mistake. Working with gouache on the top of my watercolor, barely dry, dry out. Yeah, it was still kind of wet. Then no good. This is also fun. Highlighting is very fun.
I think very fun. You should draw yourself. Please draw.
Draw my character. I would be so happy. Seika is so adorable. And me, as a character, Zukami Takai, is like, she is very happy. She is me, in the case. Very happy. So the video is kind of ending. I want your approval in this channel, so please let me a comment of if you like the format, if you like this video, and please subscribe because I'm just a new channel and I want to be famous. I want to be a big YouTube channel. Yeah. Why do I want? Cause I want draw live with my drawings. So, last thing, thank you for my first 2 Patreons. You guys are so cool. Yeah, my first 2 Patreons, Lyre and Void. I love you guys. Really. And this is the end. This is the finished drawing. I don't like it so much, but I don't hate it. I could have done better. I should not criticize myself so much. Oh, another bummer. Laura, look at that. Look at that. Doing that clouds. No. What are you doing? This is not good. Stop. Stop myself in the past. No, don't do that. I'm so sorry. So I'm going now. Yeah, I need. I kind of need to sleep. I'm too many times without sleeping. Tired of talking, so please come back in the next video. Next video will be probably this week. I will do weekly videos for you, so you can come back and please leave me a cheerful comment. Don't tell me I'm so terrible, okay? I know this drawing is kind of terrible, but please comfort me. I need you. I need you to comfort me. And it's the end. Woohoo! Are you still there? Ja-ja! Do you like it? Do you hate it?
Speak on the comments!